Welcome to Marijke Sewing Patterns. I will show you step by step how to make a knit V-neckline with an overlap. I advise to use interlining at the center front when your fabric is slippery. Cut a small piece of interlining in a round shape so the lines won't show and cut the V-line. Make sure you use the interlining in the right direction and use the non-stretching side. Mark the center front and the seam allowance. Stitch along the seam allowance line. Put your needle down, lift your foot to turn the fabric. Snip the center front line. Fold the neck tape in half lengthwise with the right sides out and press it. Let the ends of the neck tape overlap. Stitch them together to secure it. Stitch the corner of the neck tape to the front part. This is a tricky part, so don't secure your stitching too much, as it might turn out you have to do this over until it's right, so take your time. Now turn it around and stitch the other side of the neck tape. Now you can pin the whole neck tape to the bodice. Start at the center back, then pin the shoulder notches to the shoulder seam and divide the rest equally. The neck tape must be slightly stretched to fit the neckline. You can use your lock machine to stitch the neck tape to the bodice, start and end at center front. If you don't have a lock machine, you can stitch with a zigzag stitch. This technique can be a bit tricky if you never tried it before, so I would like to advise you to try it on a sample before you go ahead and make your V-neck for real. Good luck!